There's a gulch near you that will be the perfect ambush spot. I've made arrangements for a special surprise.
Here come the Thrall. Barely even skin and bones, but they're still a big enough target.
Devrim K had some leftover explosives that we can put to good use. He sends his regards.
Why does Devrim have leftover explosives? Let's get to high ground before our guests arrive.
close.
We've upset whoever's in charge. That should disrupt the Red Legion supply chain for a while.
Excellent work. We can't bring back those we lost, but we can make sure the Red Legion never has the opportunity to hurt us again.
I'm picking up a weird sort of static, and it's messing with my gear. Can you find out what's causing it?
We're carrying pieces of a machine.
Ugh. I hate when bugs decide to build something. It's always unpleasant. There's more static coming from the tunnel. We can't have experimental hive tech out in the wild. Shut it down.
a signal amplifier. They're calling something. Savathun, emerge from the deep. Take our power.
Nice work. I'll spend some time wrapping my head around all of this. It's Hive, so I'm sure it's going to be strange. But at its core, their magic is still just science. I'll get to the bottom of it. neural net is active. I'm sending the Javelin your way.
We'll retrieve the data from the war center. The Hive are channeling some kind of suppression field.
Something big coming your way. Multiple hostiles detected. Rasputin is activating the Valkyrie.
Ogre sighted. We'll bring it down.
We have a good view of the Pyramidium. I can see it taken in the distance, just inside the construct.
Oryx, the king who created the Taken, once almost captured the Vex Collective. Imagine the devastation the Taken would wreak if they tried again and succeeded.
And imagine the devastation your resistance would feel, Ikora, when you lose your war hero to the infinite of the Pyramidian. Assistant, do not venture deeper than you must. Assistant, don't die.
Thank you.
course we're at the top of an impossible cliff. Why would it be anything else? I read once the Traveler is the most studied object in human history. The people of the Golden Age tracked its movements from planet to planet, trying to understand everything they could.